May mga lumalabas kasi hindi na clear kung bakit umatras si Patty Austin. Pero ang isang lumabas na issue na hindi ka raw niya kasi kilala. May ganun na hindi raw siya aware na i-back to back sa iyo. May ganun daw siyang pagmamahalita. Pag-clear na lang.
No, that's not true. Because it's a poster naman, makikita niya kami dalawa. And then, I met her in Manila before, nung nag-concert sila ni Jaya. So, when she went there, I approached her, I said, hi, I'm Ian. Sabi niya, yes, of course, we met, blah, blah, blah. So, it's not true that she's not aware. I'm sure it's not that, no. I think it had to do with the number of back vocals or siguro may hinahanap siyang sax player na hindi na-provide. Other things na hindi ko sure kung kasi it's between them and the producers kung ano talaga usapan nila kung ano yung provide that event. But yun, so sa akin it's beside the point. I mean, we were there and ayaw ko naman dito, so I gave people the option of that to have a full refund or
wala kang na-receive any communication from her camp na nag-sorry sa'yo o ano na, iiwan ka?
No, I haven't heard from her side or from her ever since. Okay. Yun lang, yung sorry her sa lang. Yung exactly sabi ko kaya yun lang. Tapos sabi niya, yes, we met. Sabi niya nila, yan sa that's it. Wala na ka, hindi mo sorry na after that. Okay.